Well, underwater observatory. It's about 30 or 35 feet deep. And it does produce about 2 to 2.5 million gallons of water every hour. That's also the headwaters of the Homosassa River. And then the river flows out about 9 miles to the Gulf of Mexico. The temperature of the water stays right around all through here. Excuse me. The first thing they were going to build was a water tower. They were going to build a water tower.
Nutrients.
You might get nutrients too, but it's definitely, the reason the manatees like the spring is that it's 72 degree water, which is warm this time of year.
Bigger, quite a bit bigger one there.
Oh yeah.
Because it's all springs.
Yeah, it's all springs.
Look. There's a spring. The Homosassa spring. And maybe they like the warmer water, so they're going in a circle on top of the very, very fresh water.
They always go.
I was on the cruise.
Oh, look! The bird said!
Oh, yeah.
I would imagine
right here.
It's pretty close to right here.
Yeah.
It said both alligators and the
bulls. Yeah. I bet they're really happy about those guys. There's babies in that one. I think I see babies in there.
Oh, there's definitely babies in there. At least two. Three.
Yeah, those babies.
We see the heads, yeah.
Sit over?
Yeah.
Stay away. Stay away. They're so often wanting to fall out of the nest.
Yeah.
On the ground and one on the perch.
Lots of people. improbable.
They
seem to take short naps. They were all
eating grass, just like Evita.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
That's the time of her life.
Yeah.